Hey guys, my name's Dan. I'm one of the ungulate keepers here at Auckland Zoo. Here at Auckland Zoo, we look at what helps a species thrive in the wild, and we meet those needs here at the zoo, if not exceed them. For our ungulate species, that means that we get fresh browse, and we also get sand deliveries to help keep a nice, good substrate for them to walk on. We actually have a delivery coming in today, so let's go get started. Well-balanced nutrition is a very important domain of welfare for all of our animals here at the zoo. We're very proud here at Auckland Zoo of our browse team. They're a dedicated group of guys who go out to Auckland 365 days of year to collect fresh foliage for all of our animals. They get it from local council parks and also from our wonderful guests at home. So our browse team get us a wide variety of different species of browse. A lot of the time through winter we do get the species of acacia just because it's evergreen, but in summer they get caprosmas, they get pahutakawa, they get willow as well, which is definitely their favourite. So it's really important for giraffe for us to feed them in a way that suits their physiology, so that's at height, being a very tall animal. So we hang our browse up on these nice big trees, which lets them come out and spend the entire day eating all this nice lovely browse and fresh vegetables. So this is the leftovers from yesterday. As you can see, they've stripped all the leaves and all of the bark as well. It's important to ensure that our animal's environment has a wide variety of substrates. We get multiple sand deliveries throughout the year, which helps maintain their good hoof health, keeps the paddock from being slippery, and also allows them a nice soft area to sit down if they choose to. Cool, so it's nearly time for the zoo to open. I'm all finished up in here. We're going to leave a couple piles just for the animals to interact with and be a little bit enriching. So I'm going to hop out of here now and we'll let the animals out. Hey, buddy. So we've covered nutrition, environment and behaviours. Another important aspect of their welfare is physical health. In zoos, that means we need to make sure our animals are comfortable and not stressed when we're near them doing physical checks. So as part of Nkosi's training, we bring him into the training chute and we feed him lucerne as his reward. So we ask for a behaviour that he's trained to do, for example, lifting his feet. So if I do that now, hey buddy, can I have this foot? Oh, good boy. And then I reward him with the lucerne. There you go, buddy. It's really important for Nkosi to come inside this training chute and have physical checks done. It's beneficial for him because he does get a reward, and it also means that as a keeper I get to assess his health and make sure we don't need to get vets in for anything. Overall check his body condition and make sure that he's in good health. There we go. Have a good day, buddy. My favourite part of the morning here on the ungulate section is when we get to bring these guys out and see them enjoy what we've set up for them and have a really fun day. It means that we can maintain their general welfare as well as specific things including enrichment and things like training. It allows them to have a really good life, and it means that we get to be a part of that.